Autonomy is our mission to help you through these tough times. And tonight, the spike in community college enrollment.
President Obama is now pledging billions to help you save money while getting a degree.
At Oklahoma City Community College, it's always busy. In fact, the college has grown 50% in the last decade. Community colleges are a money-saving option across the country, costing less than a four-year school.
I've been here for about 2 years now, and I'm actually transferring to Catholic University in the fall.
But the economic downturn has put a spotlight on two-year institutions and their growth. That's why President Obama just announced $12 billion to help community colleges teach, offer new online courses, and renovate buildings. At Northern Virginia Community College, enrollment there has crept up 8% since the recession began.
We're witnessing a tsunami of students that are clamoring to get into the community college.
OCCC's president says the new funding is sorely needed, and he thinks it will help community colleges stay current, and other schools agree.
There are those that still have their jobs but are seeking to skill up, hoping that by having the newest and latest skills, they'll be more competitive.
Now, President Obama wants the U.S. to lead the world in college graduates by the year 2020.